Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial I will show you how to apply a button to open another workbook in Excel. This is an advanced tutorial and I will use Excel VBA to solve this problem. Remember, I am using Excel 2010 for this demonstration. Let's get started. Take a look at here. This is the workbook I am working on and I want to open this workbook from this one. I want a button here and when I click that I want it to open this workbook. Okay, let's get started. First let's insert a button. Let's click on insert and click on shape. Now this is the button. Let's add text. Okay, this is my button. You can design it according to your need. This is just a symbol. Okay, I want it like this. When I click here, it will open the workbook, which is this one. Okay, so I have the button. Now I am going to add the Visual Basic code. So click on developer, click Visual Basic, click insert and then module. Now you will need the code, which is I have already written, and you will get this code from the comment section. Just copy it from there. Okay, I'm simply copying it and paste it here. Now take a look at here. This is where you will need to write the file path. Okay, the file you want to open, just that file path in here. So this is the file I want to open. Let's get the file path by clicking here, copy it and paste it, and add the file name, which is dot, and remember the file type. Okay, so it's done. Just click save and click yes. Right click on the button you designed and click on assign macro. No, double click on that. So it's done and you can see I can click this button now. Let's see what if I click this button. Let's click it. See, I click that button and I just open the workbook and I'll get a dialog box with this workbook is open. Okay, so it's done. I have successfully applied a button to open another workbook. It's really easy and thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, you can ask me in the channel discussion section. Share this video with your friends and please do subscribe. It means everything to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.